one, but you're probably worrying.
Y'all ready?
For what?
Ready?
For what?
Final exam today.
What?
Your final?
Yeah.
Today?
Tonight.
I never even studied for that.
Well, sucks for you. I studied the whole time.
I'll just copy off you.
No, hell no, you won't.
How many? Yeah, no,
how many questions is it?
I don't care about your grade.
But no, but I'll be getting a good grade.
Wait, is there a test?
Yeah, there is a final
exam
today.
What is it on?
I don't know. Well, actually, I do know.
Today, we are going to take a test. All right, we know the drill. Phones in the box. Jennifer, where's your phone?
I didn't bring it today, I swear.
Jesse? Jennifer? Joey?
Thank you, sir.
Jacob, please move your bag.
Yes, Mr. Crowley.
Eddie? Where's Peyton? Now I gotta do a makeup test.
This is so easy. Wait. F stops. What's his name? Jacob, what's an F stop? Jacob. Jacob. How can you possibly be that stupid? What do you mean I don't know?
It looks like you need another pencil!
Dude, what? You gotta get out of here.
Safety
help
first.
Me!
Eddie!
Please! No!
Do you think he's dead? The door, it's locked.
No, duh, really?
Yeah. Oop. The door open.
Seriously? I'm gonna die surrounded by idiots.
Okay, what do you want me to do? It's not like I can just open the locked door.
Okay, but you can't break it down open either.
All right, what was your grand idea?
Picklock it.
Okay, with what?
I don't know.
All I wanted was some peace and quiet. You kids get back here!
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
He's coming.
God.
Why aren't you doing anything?
Day, the pranks, the name calling. I'm the teacher.
Why couldn't you just write us up or tell us to shut up? Oh, stop doing this.
I tried. Oh, you meet Jennifer. But you kids won't stop with your shenanigans. You're not dismissed, Jennifer.
Man, oh, dear God. I need help.
Okay, come on.